very interesting old German violin, presumably around 1930s. The violin shows a nicely decorated two-piece maple back, ornaments with mother-of-pearl inlays. Also on the edges, front and back, we have wooden inlays. The front is a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chinrest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.